Welcome back. I'm playing Total War Troy, and this is our Rhesus campaign. And we'll get started here and see if we can defend this location. Here. Start
the
battle.
Enemy is receiving reinforcements.
As you say.
Alright, well, I'm glad they're not waiting, so maybe I can pick off this army first. And if I can, that'll give us a chance to be able to win. So these guys are coming over here. So that's unfortunate.
One of your units has no more ammunition.
So let's do that. Have you guys come here. You come up here.
Your hero is under attack.
Your name will be forgotten. Are you done for, Spears? Move out.
You guys can start coming over here. Three, start turning. Good. Get over here. Come over here. Save your arrows.
Has claimed the enemy hero.
Head off! March on!
Bows! Forward!
Spears! Bring them dead!
break them. That's all I want. Break them and come back to... Alright, good. I'll come back.
Your warriors are losing heart.
Got them. On the march. Kill them all.
Archers loose.
Leave none alive. Spears. They will pay. Cut them down.
Take care. You are losing ground.
Train for war! After glory! Swords! Darken the sky! Gods go with us!
Fine.
Arrows away! We can get through! Train for war!
Alright, you guys want to kill the renowned?
Cut them down!
Saw them off.
Clubmen.
You
guys can come over here. So we still got a full stack over there. The rest are all militia. Everybody's broken now.
Train for war. In good order.
Spears. Fall upon them.
Fall upon them.
Weapons ready.
Swords.
Spears!
Troy will triumph!
The men are fleeing battle!
Clubs!
Swords!
Clubs!
Cut them down!
Fall upon them! Show no fear! Yes!
Never broken! Endures.
Swords! Slaughter them!
The men are fleeing battle!
Kill them all!
Your warriors have been routed.
Them.
Clubs,
bring their debts
to battle. Troy is atoned.
Got them.
Clubs,
strike true.
They're starting to cause a rout.
Spears, strike true.
But their hero's going to be coming back here shortly, unfortunately.
Battle-hardened, true warriors!
So you broke those guys. Those guys.
Armed and ready.
Bring their deaths. Spears. Armed and ready.
Everybody's broken. Good.
Weapons ready.
Get you here. Come after those guys.
At your command.
Honor and duty.
After him. Up here. Put you there. Those renowned. Called my big dead. Wouldn't mind you killing his level 6 hero too.
The enemy hero good. Has sustained a wound.
Javelins. Kill those guys off. Rhesus militia. Nice. Not gonna lie, I wasn't sure I was gonna be able to win that one. It's all because he split up his armies. Stack of 20 moving around there. There's no point to fix that with a stack of 20 impossible. Over there. Got these guys. Looks like a medium tier army. Oh. What do we got here? 4 guys? Not a lot.
War makes the man. Indeed so.
Experience counts.
Hunters.
Victory beckons.
Oh, Dardania took it. You bastard.
King Rhesus, awaiting commands.
Oh, you're on cooldown. Oh, these guys confederated. That's what happened. Like, what the heck is going on over here?
I serve without question. Leave none alive. Fall upon them.
Just short. There's a good chance he could land and affect me. I can't remember where my armies are.
Fighting for air.
Really, Dardania and I don't have a treaty, huh? I guess the question is are they going to be strong enough to take that or not?
King, marching to glory, descendant of Ares.
That is beyond me.
Onward to glory!
I will serve you well.
So you're chilling there, you're chilling here, you're chilling there.
I've got what it takes.
You're over here.
With Athena's blessing.
You are not going to be able to reach him.
A bad idea.
There's a good chance those guys are going to attack you. He's got all these guys over here.
Doing Hades' work.
Also got this army over here.
Ship moving.
So I guess let's move you back over there.
I'll do it right.
Running you down. That one's pretty safe now. So let's go ahead and get that. That one is highly questionable, so we're not going to upgrade that. Actually, some of these are, you know, pretty high back here. So I feel like you're gonna be safe to do that. Where's Kikon? Probably safe, but I'm not 100% sure. Yeah, I feel like we can probably get these. Going up because I do want to get that upgraded.
Who's looking for a fight?
I don't really like these guys, is the issue. So it's a big investment. Passionate. Alright, so we're gonna just get another army going, I think.
Wise in war. Serving Ares.
The Collector. Sultan Battery. Guess we can just get it going, but unfortunately, not really building anything here.
I will bring you victory. Battle calls.
Let's go, not diplomacy, I want to do divine will. Because wasn't it if I worship you? Yeah. So it's going to be 40. I'd really like to get some agreements going because I need the resources, so I think that's going to be the best thing to us. That's a really low tier army. I wonder if I could kill him. Nice. That's what I was hoping was going to happen, is that he would be encouraged to attack you. I think I want to hide up here. Let's have you guys block this here. Have you guys block over here. You come up here. You guys come over here. You can come here.
The enemy is receiving reinforcements.
Have a nice choke point here. Hopefully he'll have some range units that'll shoot arrows into these guys and not him, since he's kind of turned a little bit. Now he's got three heroes. So that's the most dangerous thing for us. These guys are just kind of running around, lost. Go, broke those guys already. I mean, these guys are so impressive. Trace and Bowman, 105 damage. I mean, look at this, they're just liquidating everything that comes over here. Alright, you guys kill these guys, because I want you to shoot into the shielded spearman's back.
Your hero is under attack.
True warrior! Rose! True warriors! They will pay!
Bring the dead! They will pay! Never broken. Troy is eternal. All are going to Hades.
Armed and ready!
Ranged troops!
At your command!
Show no fear!
Blood of the Hydra!
One of your units has no more ammunition.
Enemies, beware! Troy is yours!
Your life is forfeit!
State your orders!
The foe is rampant!
Leave none alive!
Bows!
This is your
in
last
in good order!
Run away.
Alright, so you're out of ammo. You are out of ammo.
Hydra priest! Unleash the Hydra's power!
Show no fear!
Up to glory! In good order!
Knocked and ready!
Bring their death!
You Hydra priest!
Words count for little. None shall pass.
Honor and duty!
They will pay!
Warriors of the Hydra!
Come down!
Archers,
this is
ready.
Your last chance!
Bow cutters!
Alright, once the arrows are all done, we'll probably retreat. Alright, well that was a huge boon for our economy. Or not economy, but army, because now we can easily take the capital. Yeah, these guys are really powerful, they just don't have a lot of ammunition. So I find that they run out a lot more than our other archers. Sitting there actually regenerating health. Alright, let's end turn. You're not gonna get there. Let's take a look here. Yeah, see, this is what I wanted.
Should your words ring true, I will listen.
Yes, I do want that. Give me as much food as you can. About 23,000. Actually, no, let's just push the food as far as we can. So I can keep recruiting armies. Good. Who are these guys? I'd kind of like to kill them, not gonna lie.
I am eager to hear what you have to say.
Nice. 4,200. Do that.
I am happy to negotiate.
Can get you a defensive alliance, that's cool. Give me as much gold as you're willing to. I actually might be willing to do a military alliance with them too, because he never attacks anybody. Those guys want peace. I'm probably going to take them up on that. Let's do
that. A profitable deal seems highly likely.
How much more gold will you give me? Not a ton. So let's go with wood. You attack. I am not gonna do that, most likely. Although you're not really at war with a lot of other people, so maybe he's actually gonna behave himself. Well, I guess we'll find out.
A profitable deal seems highly likely.
Peace with these guys.
I can't see this ending well. That's clear enough.
Yeah, I'd really like to just kill these guys. But the question is realistically, how many turns is it gonna take me? It also wouldn't be unreasonable to do that. Given that we have all these other guys around here.
I can't see how this will help.
That one actually could re-lower my reliability. So we got this situation. Now it'd be 10 turns for that. I think we just leave those ones away the way that it is.
We will win through.
Alright, you're down here. Settlement upgrades. Fine. 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 Make it happen. We'll risk it, I guess. To get taken. So let's hold off on that one.
Veteran strategist.
Damn. There's a lot of stuff going on.
I serve without question.
Leave none alive. Engage the foe.
Make this place ours.
Alright, where was Ares? He's just at 300, so we've got a long way to go with Ares yet. Just Break that stuff down. Get that going. Get that going.
I never falter.
Toggle. What does that mean? Oh, I think that means that I just get to use it constantly. I'll do radius instead, though.
King Rhesus. Acceptable. Zalmoxis favors us. Sabazios, trample them! This is my land now.
War makes the man.
I was gonna make me manually fight that one.
Break some heads!
War makes the man. Without delay. Hit them now!
Free our captives!
Big stack coming over here.
I will see this through. That's beyond me. I decline. Your path to victory.
He's gonna retreat. Oh, he's got a lot of big armies.
Loyal to the last.
Duty first.
Maybe I do just take the resources since I'm about to get slammed by a bunch of different guys. Ooh. Thank you.
Do not try to take advantage of me.
So this is like the resource turn here.
Good.
Don't make me regret listening to you.
You don't have much but resources. Did that. So I'd be able to get all these resources. But that's not really giving me much. 600, 700. Fine. I wouldn't mind making peace with these guys, to be 100% honest. Pretty safe. Maybe we'll do that. No, that one we're gonna hold off on. I guess we can do that. Do that. And we can get that. And we can get this. There we go. That was a nice stimulation to our economy. We'll have pretty significant benefits.
Death or glory.
Let's put here.
Hit them now.
To save our progress. In case things crash, because for some reason this game has been acting kind of funny recently. How much is my food?
This had better be worth it.
I'm not sure if it's actually gonna... lower my reliability rating or not.
That's clear enough.
No, it did not. Okay. Those guys I still want to fight. Now the only thing that sucks is I just made that agreement. And I need that place for my next objective. So hopefully he'll get angry at me and attack me. How's my relation doing with these guys? Kinda just neutral. Okay. Because eventually they'll probably get angry and want to attack me, so I should probably keep a army over there. I'm a little worried about these guys being so strong over here. Hopefully Dardania is gonna start attacking. Now that he's got all these regions. Well, that reminds me, and then I forgot to move you guys.
Loyal to the last. I'll have to refuse. I will serve you well. Oarsman. I cannot do that.
Alright, so you're just out of range there. I actually kind of hoped that they would kill that, and then I could run and grab it. And those guys are over here.
Engage the foe.
All right, so this is a level 5 settlement.
Engage.
little worried that I have such crappy melee units, but we'll try and see what we can. Alright, you guys, siege the gate.
Warriors are attacking the gates.
Guys, attack that guy. Alright, good. Looks like you guys made it without losing anybody, so let's heal.
I'll take them.
The hell are you guys doing over here? Weakening those guys down. Hopefully they'll stay over here. Got some island spearmen over here.
We're about to capture the gates.
A real warrior!
Break them!
Roads of might!
You guys didn't get in there, did you? You did.
The enemy gates have been destroyed.
Oh, slow to get that going.
Mighty warrior!
Holy shit, I'm actually gonna capture the gate.
You have captured the gates!
Giants! I'll take them!
with us.
You come over here, take out that tower. You come over here, take out that tower.
A real warrior.
You guys come up here. Take out those guys.
Your hero is under attack.
Don't expect mercy.
You guys come over here.
Mighty warrior. I hope you're not expecting mercy. I've heard enough.
You have captured the enemy tower.
Foe cutters!
Can you get over here?
The enemy have captured the gates.
Damn, it's not good.
Slay the foe!
Victory is close enough to taste.
I won't even slaughter them! I don't have to listen to this. Swords! In good order! Foe cutter, you will not be. For Troy, you are. A real warrior!
Battle harder!
At your command!
Troy forever!
This is your last
kill them
fight.
All!
Let's talk more combat! Eager for combat! Unstoppable!
Your warriors are losing heart.
Spears!
Giants!
Spears!
Destroy! I hope you're not
fighting, warrior!
Mercy!
Are you done talking?
Armed and ready!
Your ladders have a foothold on their walls.
Come on, kill him.
Under Zeus's aegis!
Go straight to
heroic deeds!
Spears! State your orders!
Gaius!
Your warriors have been routed.
Archers ready! True warriors, advance!
Stop now! Head off!
Battle harder!
Ready for glory!
At your command!
Your warriors are rallying.
Kill them all!
Bring their deaths!
Swords! On the mark!
In good order!
Strike true!
Fall upon them!
Spears!
On the mark!
All right, good.
Pull back!
Whatever your units has no more ammunition.
Swords! True warrior! Hold it! Spears!
Guards go! Order understood?
Far shooters!
By Ares, your warriors are rallying.
Not want to break.
Strike true.
Onward.
State your orders.
I don't know what's making them so unbreakable. Because, I mean, they're fighting to the last man, pretty much.
Enemy is trying to capture the gates.
Show no fear!
Man, these guys are just not wanting to quit. There we go. Yeah, so we lost the ogres. Surprisingly, I didn't lose anybody else, though.
Progress feels good.
So that looks like it's all Dardania.
I cannot oblige.
I'll keep that healing going. can't believe how much it's taking. That's the part that really surprises me. But then again, I'm practically soloing the map. Oh, I should have known that was going to happen. Moved him over there. Oh well. Alright, we'll call it quits here for the day. I hope you're enjoying this playthrough. If you are, please give my channel a like and subscribe. I encourage me to post more content for you. Have a great day.